In this video, we'll show you how to replace a disk drive in carrier, or DDIC, in a 5U enclosure. A DDIC is a module that contains a disk drive. DDICs are hot swappable, which means one DDIC can be replaced without halting I/O to the storage system. The replacement disk drive must be the same type of drive as the drive being replaced. The replacement disk drive must also contain a capacity equal to or greater than the disk drive being replaced. Identify the 5U enclosure with the DDIC to replace and identify the drawer in which it is located. Ensure that you install the replacement disk drive in the new DDIC before opening the drawer of the enclosure to replace the drive. Removing the DDIC from a 5U enclosure impacts the airflow and cooling ability of the enclosure. If the internal temperature exceeds acceptable limits, the enclosure may overheat and automatically shut down or restart. Let's assemble the DDIC. First, insert the SAS connector into the SAS interface on the disk drive. Slide the disk drive into the lower assembly of the DDIC. Remove the protective film from the upper assembly of the DDIC. Slide the upper assembly onto the disk drive. Then secure the upper assembly to the drive using the supplied screws. Attach the appropriate drive size label to the label location on top of the upper assembly. If you're replacing a DDIC for a 2.5-inch disk, the DDIC is shipped with a 3.5-inch mounting bracket. Insert the 2.5-inch replacement disk drive into the mounting bracket, and then secure the disk drive to the mounting bracket using the four mounting screws. When you are securing the upper assembly to the mounting bracket, use the appropriate screws for the mounting bracket. Now, let's open the drawer. First, ensure that the anti-tamper locks are not engaged. Push the drawer latches inward and hold them while pulling the drawer outward. Keep pulling the drawer outward until it locks at the drawer stops. Now, unlock the DDIC from its seated position in the slot by pushing the latch button to the unlocked position. The DDIC should pop up a few centimeters from its seated position when unlocked. If it does not pop up, ensure that the latch button is pushed to the unlatched position. Wait 30 seconds to allow the disk drive to spin down before removing the drive. Then pull the DDIC out of the drawer slot after the disk drive stops spinning. Now align the replacement DDIC with the target drive slot in the drawer. Then lower the DDIC into the drive slot. Push it downwards and hold it down. Now move the slide latch to secure the drive in the drawer. Ensure that the latch button is in the lock position and the drive fault LED is not lit. Press and hold the blue drawer release buttons on both sides of the drawer. Push the drawer in slightly and release the buttons. Then push the drawer all the way into the enclosure until it latches into place. For more information or support about an ME series enclosure, go to dell.com/support.